the pursuit of excellence, quality, harmony as well. This is what the European Union is about. This is what European Union Youth Orchestra is about.
They come from different countries, they speak different languages, they have different cultural backgrounds, they support different football teams, but they are all European. For someone representing the European Union, you sometimes need a little boost of inspiration. And the example and the inspiration we got here today is one that I'm sure will serve me and my team, but also all the ambassadors I see around here. I'm sure you will use this event to talk to young people coming from your countries, young musicians, the future of music in Europe.
The EUYO has been really one of the most amazing experiences of my life. I mean, I've never again found something so special as the EUYO, which really unites all these different countries and has such a strong purpose, you know, and you hear that in the music and you hear that in the concerts.
The first time I've ever come in contact with the European Union Youth Orchestra was in 2008 when they came in Bucharest to give a concert, and I was just completely stunned by the standard of playing, by the atmosphere, by the energy. It's not only the great tutors, the great staff that we have to organize and take care of everything for us, it's also the friendship amongst the musicians that really help you achieve the highest standard. I can tell each of them is so unique and each of them is so important for me, and we all feel like a family.
The union needs a heart and a soul, and its heart and its soul is this orchestra. With open borders and our Europe, what better way to build a cultural family?
What is a conductor without an orchestra? Tell me, really, really. And they're so attentive, and they play the instruments so well. I can't have a better existence than being in front of them. So thank you for playing that fantastic well, unbelievable.